I had patients with quite significant ankle edema, and I was able to take them off the drugs for swollen ankles because their ankles were so much better on a low-carb diet permanently for years.